Everybody, this is Kantai Skeen, and we are gonna do a trivia. Let me move this. We're gonna do a trivia versus me and Tice. White page, and we have time. And first person to hit the bell and get it right. And if it's right, you get a point, and we get to use these papers.
So if you already do it, since if you press the show, if you press the show answer, it shows the answer.
History, movie, music, science, animal.
Please be mad. Okay. Good, you can search.
You mean this?
Yeah.
That's what I hit. There's history, movie, music, science, animal, geography, computer, sports, art, literature, political, food. That's it.
Dang it. Okay, which one will we do?
I guess we'll start science and we'll do another part where we do another one. Okay. We're gonna do a science one.
Okay, I don't need this.
When found on a vehicle's speedometer, what do the letters MPH stand for? Touch the first. Miles per hour. Is that right? Yay!
Okay, I'm gonna write down my score. No. Don't do next one. This pen sucks.
Okay.
Yeah,
next
whatever.
Question. And okay, well, just yeah, it says 100. How many pounds?
2,000 pounds.
Correct.
Yes.
But actually, I think we should do one that we don't know, so yeah, not doing science. We're gonna try animal. Let's just do animal.
Oh no.
Which snake, who's been treated by is almost 100% real, is the world's fattest snake on land? The python?
Okay. You don't see. Show it to me. Don't show it.
Nope. Okay. You guess.
Mm-hmm.
I should have known that. Ah. 10 seconds.
I think I know this one.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. What?
Some kind of snake.
No. The answer was Black Mamba.
Oh, dang it, that's so obvious.
The llama is a domesticated camelid which is native to which continent? I'm going to say Asia. Nope.
Okay. South Africa?
There's only Africa. Is it Africa or South America? 5, 4.
South America.
Ding, 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 ding.
Yeah!
Next, Tice. Oh, you already got yourself a point?
No.
You only have 1 point?
That was the 2,000 pound ton.
What is the common term for bovine spongiform encephalopathy, a disease which causes Egypt? Degeneration of the brain and spinal cord in cattle.
Oh no.
I'm gonna say the cow disease.
Cow disease.
Okay, do you just give up? So should we just do it?
No, no, no.
Oh, so close! Let's just look at it.
Kelp Lake?
Oh. I just... No, I don't want the...
What was... Oh.
Mad cow disease.
Mad cow disease.
Ooh. And like, okay, these are just random.
Oh, dang it.
And the game's Scrabble.
What? Four.
Five.
Dang it!
I went under guessed that one. Next. Okay, we're not gonna have a second chance. Let's just see. Slushy is a type of cuisine that originated in what
sushi
country? Slut. Oh, sushi.
Asia.
That's a
wait,
country.
That's a continent! No!
I wanna say Japan. Japan!
Oh, dang it! Ah! That was so obvious.
Which American writer wrote the narrative poem The Raven? Ooh, I just read about The Raven.
Dang it.
Something like that. And that's in my myths I'm creating. Bob Cathy. Edgar Allan Poe.
Oh, I know that author!
Great. I mean, what is the term for the national boundary in North America separating that waters that flow into... What is the term for the national boundary in North America separating the waters that flow into the... The Panama Canal.
You gotta ring it.
Panama Canal? Okay, close your eyes if you want to guess.
Okay.
Oh, I should have known that. Just gonna look at Washington and Oregon and California and Idaho and Nevada and Utah and Colorado, Arizona, Nashville, Wyoming, Montana, North Dakota, South Dakota, Nebraska, Kansas, Oklahoma, Texas, and the East.
What? A river.
A continental divide.
Yeah, that's so obvious. I'm an idiot.
What late American singer was the mayor of Palm Springs, California from 1988?
Ooh, this one's hard. This is just history.
That's navigation. That's, oh. Yeah. It's political trivia. My... Elvis Presley? Elvis Presley, I guess?
Okay. Let's see it.
Okay, I don't think you're gonna guess it. Just say.
How about...
I'm gonna make sure I'm all the way visible.
Taylor Swift.
Sonny Bono.
Yeah, that was obvious. No, that wasn't obvious.
We've done this. Next. Who was the vice president that served under President Barack Obama?
Oh, no. I'm not good with this one.
Kathy. Bob Kathy.
Okay, try it.
Close.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna get a drink.
I'm just gonna go first.
Not Sonny Bono.
Oh, I know this one. Dang it. I studied presidents last year.
Oh, yeah. This is my room. That, then that.
Joe Brandon?
Joe Biden.
Ah!
Close.
So close.
Closer than me. Celebrity chief Gordon Ramsay opened his first restaurant.
Oh, no.
Who is that?
No idea.
It's probably going to be Pops, so I'm going to say... Little Rock, Tennessee.
Okay.
It's not in America.
Okay, thank you.
Dad went there.
That's somewhere in...
It's not Russia.
Oh. Then no.
Privyet, Kokdila. Just give up. I gave it away to you. It's London.
Oh. It's London. Oh,
where's the farthest team? Okay, we've done this. Voyager. The Mexican city of Tiju. No. Okay, Tice, you do it since I cheated. bordered what? Tijuana.
Tijuana.
Tijuana. Where? Oh. Wow, that is really close to California. Chula Vista is the closest.
Chula Vista. Chula Vista.
San Diego.
Oh, wait, what the heck?
Oh, yeah, San Diego is there, but Chula Vista is closer. Whatever. That map is right. Oh, city. 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 Who played the... V for Vandella? All right, I think... Okay, guys, we're tied up, and I think it's good for part 2.